We live in a country now where the president is advancing environmental racism, economic racism, criminal justice racism, healthcare racism.